A Dunkerton High School football player is accused of bringing a gun and drugs with him to a football game. Police say Mary'o Lindsey, Jr. had the items with him at a game back in August. They were found after he was taken to the hospital for a game-related injury. Blackhawk County deputies say Lindsey fled to Texas after those items were discovered. He's in the Dallas County Jail awaiting extradition back to Iowa.